Good morning, everyone. Let's be upstanding for our opening hymn. Good morning, everyone. Please be seated. Before we start with the Maroun, just a reminder, we are still living in a COVID world, so we have to keep each other safe. If we can please leave our masks on during the funeral service. We offer the mass and funeral service for the repose of the soul of our beloved Adele Maroun Jaja from Sharri. The mass is offered by her children, Daniel Mariati and family, Leonie Smith and family, her siblings, the family of the late Michael Maroun Jaja, the family of the late Herbert Maroun Jaja, the family of the late Peter Maroun Jaja, and all her relatives and friends in the Psharri community in Australia and Lebanon and all around the world. We remember with her, her late husband, Leo, her parents, Aysar and Nabiha Maroun Jaja, and all her siblings and all her faithful departed. الراحة الدائمة أعطيها يا رب
ونورك لا زال فليضئ لها
فلتسترح نفسها بسلام
برحمة الله والسلام
آمين. يا يسوع الرحوم
ارحمها
يا يسوع الرحوم
ارحمها
يا يسوع الرحوم
ارحمها.
Let's be upstanding.
مريخمو المجد للآب والابن والروح القدس من الآن وإلى الأبد. Lord, let your ears be attentive to our supplications and deliver us from temptation and adversity. Grant rest to our parents, brothers and sisters, our leaders and all the faithful departed, especially our sister Adele, whom we remember before you today. Let her live in your heavenly dwellings, for you are the Lord of the living and of the dead. We offer glory to you, to your Father and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Be seated for the chanting of the Psalms. Have mercy on me, O God, in your kindness.
In your compassion, blot out my offense.
O wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin.
O purify me, and I shall be clean. O wash me, I shall be whiter than snow.
Make me hear rejoicing and gladness, that the bones you have crushed may revive.
From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt.
A pure heart create for me, O God, put a steadfast spirit within me.
Do not cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Lord, have mercy on us and help us. O Jesus Christ, our Lord, you are the door of mercy, the road to peace and the way of righteousness, the haven of life and the abode of life. In you, our sister Adele enters the place of your dwelling and the presence of your Father. Then she will dwell in the abode of your grace until the day of your manifestation. May she be worthy of your majestic paradise at the time of your coming, that she may perfectly give you thanks, your Father and your Holy Spirit forever.
Alleluia, Lord, may your cross
protect your servant, taken from this world by your command. Have mercy, O Lord, count her among the virgins who were wise and carry forth their lanterns to receive. She find peace and love and joy with the saints and the righteous ones.
May she praise and worship you and thank you, O Lord.
O God, you are my God, for you I long,
for you my soul is thirsting.
My body pines for you like a dry, weary land without water.
For your love is better than life, my lips will speak your praise.
So I will bless you all my life, in your name I will lift up my hands.
For you have been my help, in the shadow of your wings I rejoice.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Lord, have mercy on us and help us. Lord, in your mercy, God, and shelter our sister Adele, who sleeps in your hope under the wings of your grace. Make her worthy to enter heavenly life and to stand at your right side with all who have pleased you. With them she will glorify you, your Father, and your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen. Jesus Christ, our Lord,
who has died for us, you descended to the dead to conquer death. With your mighty voice, you have granted life. Raise your servant to the joy of
preserve me, God, I take refuge in you.
I say to you, Lord, you are my God. My happiness lies in you alone.
And so my heart rejoices, my soul is glad, even my body shall rest in safety.
For you will not leave my soul among the dead, nor let your beloved know decay.
You will show me the path of life, the fullness of joy in your presence.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Akhlasami dhata sumia rasma al-abdi khtara al-jabbar zara al-mawta.
Hear our request, O Lord our God, have mercy on your faithful one. May she rejoice on judgment day
and find herself among your saints.
أفسح لها في ملكك بين العذار المؤمنة وارضى عنها تشدو لك ملء العلا والنيلة.
Let's be upstanding. نرفع التسبيح والمجد والإكرام إلى الحي الذي بتجليه يدين الأحياء والأموات إلى ديان الديانين الذي بعدله يدين الأمم ويفصح خفايا البشر لدي مجيئه وهو المساوي بأذليته أبيه وروحه برخمور الصالح الذي له المجد والإكرام في هذا الوقت وكل أيام حياتنا إلى الأبد.
آمين.
O Lord, Almighty God, you begin and end all things, yet you have neither beginning nor end. In you was life, life for the light of all people. Through you, creation received perfection and was granted total salvation. Lord, we offer prayers and supplication to you in this sad and sorrowful moment caused by the departure of our sister, the daughter of faith, from this earthly life to your divine presence. Be for her, Lord, a helper and companion, and have compassion on your servant. Shield her with your right hand and rescue her from damnation. May your victorious cross be her guide and take her to the abode of rest. Lord, when you appear with the fiery ranks, have mercy on our sister who worshipped you and embraced her with your saints. With them she'll offer glory and thanks to you, to your Father and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
O Bajisru,
Ukhtina fil imani,
Tanjutazu,
Fidia
حلة المجد الثاني
كي تلقاك
يوم تأتي
في أجواق الأمان
ملء النور والحياة
لك المجد يا الله.
O Lord our God, we offer you the sweet fragrance of this incense for the sake of our sister Adele, who has departed from us and set out on her journey towards you. Make her worthy of blissful rest in your eternal kingdom. Grant consolation to those who mourn and true hope to those who suffer and glorious resurrection to the faithful departed. Then they will enter into your heavenly paradise. May your mercy and tenderness abound upon us in both heaven and earth which you have created. O Lord, our God, to you be glory forever.
Amen.
Let's be upstanding and we sing Kaddishah together.
Kaddishah, alo, Kaddishah, hayil tono, Kaddishah, lo, moyoto, o, itrahama, Kaddishah, alo, Hayil tono kadishat lo moyoto itrahamat kadishat lo kadishat.
Adishatlo Moyoto.
أيها الرب القدوس والذي لا يموت قدس أفكارنا ونقي ضمائرنا فنسبحك تسبيحا نقيا ونصغي لكتبك المقدسة لك المجد إلى الأبد
آمين.
Let's be seated now for our first reading.
From my youth and up to now, my eyes look to you to save. Now I sleep in hope of you. Grant me rest among the saints.
Your cross lightens up the dark with death's shadow all around. Save me from the torments there. Lord, your mercy I have found.
In your kindness
grant her rest. She has slept in hope of you. With the righteous and the just, stand her to the right of you.
فصلٌ من رسالة القديس بولس الرسول إلى أهل روما وبارك يا سيد. يا إخوتي، أما تعلمون أننا نحن الذين اعتمدنا بيسوع المسيح، اعتمدنا لموته فدفننا معه بالمعمودية للموت، حتى كما أقيم المسيح من الأموات بمجد الآب، هكذا نسلك نحن أيضا في جدة الحياة. لأنه إن كنا قد صرنا متحدين معه بشبه موته نصير أيضا بقيامته، عالمين هذا أن إنساننا العتيق قد صلب معه ليبطل جسد الخطية كي لا نعود نستعيد أيضا للخطية، لأن الذي مات قد تبرأ من الخطية. فإن كنا قد متنا مع المسيح نؤمن أننا سنحيا أيضا معه، عالمين أن المسيح بعدما أقيم من الأموات لا يموت أيضا، لا يسود عليه الموت بعد، لأن الموت الذي ماته قد ماته للخطية مرة واحدة، والحياة التي يحياها فيحياها لله. كذلك أنتم أيضا احسبوا أنفسكم أمواتا عن الخطية، ولكن أحياء لله بالمسيح يسوع ربنا، والتسبيح لله دائما.
A reading from the Saint Letter of Paul to the Romans with your blessing. Do you not know that all of us who have been baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? Therefore, we have been buried with him by baptism into death, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, so we might too might walk in newness of life. For if we have been united with him in a death like this, we will certainly be united with him in a resurrection like his. We now know that our old self was crucified with him so that the body of sin might be destroyed and we might no longer be enslaved to sin. For whoever has died is freed from sin. But if we have died with Christ, we believe that we will also live with him. We know that Christ, being raised from the dead, will never die again. Death no longer has dominion over him. The death he died to sin once for all, but the life he lives to God. So you also must consider yourselves dead to sin and alive to God in Christ Jesus. Praise be to God always.
Hallelujah. سمعت صوتا من السماء يقول لي طوبى للموتى الذين يموتون في الرب. هللويا.
أرحم والسلام لجميعكم.
ومع روحك.
بالإنجيل ربنا يسوع المسيح القديس متى الذي بشر العالم بالحياة فنصغي لبشارة الحياة والخلاص لنفوسنا.
ارحمنا يا رب.
Our Lord Jesus said, "Come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light."
قال الرب يسوع: تعالوا إلي جميع المتعبين والمثقلين بالأحمال وأنا أريحكم. احملوا نيري عليكم وكونوا لي تلاميذ، لأني وديع ومتواضع القلب، فتجدوا راحة لنفوسكم. أجل إن نيري لين وحملي خفيف. بارخمر حقا والأمان لجميعكم.
للمسيح يسوع تسبيح والبركات من أجلك.
Let's be seated. In the face of death, it's always very difficult to say goodbye. And when we have to say goodbye to someone we love, who's been part of our journey for so many years, we feel that sometimes a part of us dies. And in a way, it does. But yet, for us Christians, death is not the end, and the part of us that we feel has died actually is transformed, because that part has gone to heaven, and it's about the death and the new life in which we celebrate. It's quite interesting, in our Maronite church, we're celebrating the season of the birth of our Lord. And in this season, it's about how God fulfills his promises to his people. And last Sunday, we celebrated the announcement to Zechariah. And that announcement showed us that God has no limits. We put limits on God, on age, on traditions and other things, but God has no limits in his working, and he always fulfills his promises. And as we prepare for the birth of our Lord, for Christmas, we're reminded that Jesus was born as a baby so that we can be born in heaven. And this promise and this fulfillment is for us and for Adele as well, whose life we're celebrating today. So Jesus was born as a baby on heaven, on earth, so she can be in heaven with him. And this is what allows us to deal with the mourning that we go through death, that there's death and there's new life, and the fulfillment of God's plan for Adele's life and also for our own lives. So we're reminded through this season that God is always faithful, and that God always fulfills his promises, and that God, our God, is a God who journeys with us and invites us to be close to him through everything that we do. And this is the way in which Adele lived her life. She was a loving and caring wife, mother, grandmother, and great-grandmother. She played an amazing role in her family, caring for her three younger brothers while her parents were working for long hours to keep the family alongside, to give them time to help her and to help the Lebanese community. It's quite interesting that she was one of the first bred carters in New South Wales. And not many people used to do this in the past. And because there weren't many workers, she was able to do this. And this is where she met her husband, Mr. Leo Mariotti. And they got married and they raised two beautiful children. And they implanted in them the good Christian values in which they had. For Adele, family was everything. She loved her family, and she was deeply loved by her family. Leading up to her passing, she spent all her time with her children and grandchildren, and all the love that they showed her and all the love that they showed them. So those memories will always be part of your lives, for that love never dies. And those beautiful things that you share together, the meals, the gatherings, even the times when she was sick, they always stay as part of your memory and part of your journey. And so today, as we gather to celebrate her life, we remember the way that she lived her life, her work ethics, her morals, the traditions that she's passing on to you as her family. Those never die, but are always part of your journey. In the gospel, we're reminded of Jesus' invitation to his disciples, to Adele, and to us. Come to me, all you that are weary and carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Jesus is the only source of rest that we have, and I am sure now Adele is resting with Jesus in the kingdom of our Heavenly Father. There she's receiving the peace and the love and the joy that she deserves, and she's looking down on her family and continues to pray with them and be there for them. So for the family, losing a mother is one of the deepest sorrow a heart can know. But Adele's wisdom and love and care will always be part of your life, because that's her legacy that she's passed on to each and every one of you. And I'd like to end this version of the homily in English with her own words. As she said to the family, always and forever, look after each other and stick together. And I think that's her message and that's her legacy to each and every one of you. Continue to live her legacy of love and service in your own lives. الإنجيل بذكرنا أن الإنسان المسيحي اللي بيعيش مع يسوع اللي بيعطي حياته ليسوع يسوع بيعطيه السلام والفرح بشبه الحياة بس بالحياة الأبدية ونحن كمسيحية اللي منختبر ومنعيش ألام الموت وتبيموت لنا شخص منحبه خاصة كأم فاضلي وشيخة فاضلي اللي عندها تاريخ بهالكنيسة وتاريخ بالكنيسة المارونية بأستراليا نتذكر أنه يسوع عم يدعينا تنيجي لعنده لأنه هو الوحيد اللي بيعطينا السلام وبحل سلامه ومحبته بقلوبنا هذا هو رجاءنا وإيماننا المسيحي وقتا منكون قدام الموت اللي مرات كتير بيزرع الحزن وبيزرع كثير إشياء بقلوبنا نرجع منركز أنظارنا على يسوع اللي بيذكرنا أنه نحن في عنا بيت بالسماء أنه بين السماوي محضر لنا بيت والموت منه نهاية بس هو انتقال من هالحياة للحياة الأبدية وهذا هو بيعزينا بوجه الموت أنه الإنسان المسيحي مش مثل كل إنسان لا عنده بي بالسماء وعنده أم بالسماء ابن مريم العذراء وهونيك نحن مننتقل لهالمكان اللي الله محضر لنا إياه تنكون معه وكمان عزينا للعائلة أنه نحن كلنا ما نرجع نجتمع مع الله وتمننتقل من هالحياة للحياة الأبدية باسم أبونا جيفري باسمي منقدم التعازي للعائلة والله يرحمها وتكون نفسها بالسماء مع الأبرار والصديقين آمين
We abstain to profess our faith in God. نؤمن بإله واحد آب الغابة الكل خالق السماء والأرض كل ما يرى وما لا يرى وبرب واحد يسوع المسيح ابن الله الوحيد المولود من الآب قبل كل دور إله من إله نور من نور إله حق من إله حق مولود غير مخلوق مساوى للآب في جوهر الذي به كان كل شيء الذي من أجلنا نحن البشر ومن أجل خلاصنا نزل من السماء وتجسد من الروح القدس ومن مريم العذراء وصار إنسانا وصلب عنا على عهد بيلاطس البنطي تألم ومات وقبر وقام في اليوم الثالث كما جاء في الكتب وصعد إلى السماء وجلس عن يمين الله الآب وأيضا يأتي بمجد عظيم ليدين الأحياء والأموات الذي لا فناء لملكه ونؤمن بالروح القدس الرب المحيي
المنبثق من الآب والابن الذي هو مع الآب والابن يسجد له ويمجد الناطق بأنبياء ورسل وبكنيسة واحدة جامعة مقدسة رسولية ونعترف بمقدية واحدة لمغفرة الخطايا ونترجى قيامة الموتى والحياة في دار الآتين آمين.
الوود مدهد الوود الوود مدهد
اليود وين وصول الطيب توخعوا للبيت وسود بايكلو وتكوشو
دحل تخموري دبرين وبزادي قوتك الفين
سلو علي مهت المران العذراء الأم الناقي العذراء مريم مثل حبات القمح في الأرض الخصبة صرت فوق المذبح قوتا للبيعة هللويا وخبز حياة
رب إله العظيم يا من قبلت قرابين الأولين اكمل هذه القرابين حبا لك ولاسمك القدوس أجل لنا بركاتك الروحية وبدل عطيانا الزائلة قبل لنا الحياة والملكوت
آمين.
As we remember our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ and His plan of salvation for us, we recall upon this offering all those who have pleased God from Adam to this day, especially Mary, the Blessed Mother of God, Saint Joseph, Saint Maroun, and Saint Charbel. Remember, O God, the children of the Holy Church, our fathers and mothers, and our brothers and sisters, both the living and the departed, especially those for whom this sacrifice is offered, for our beloved Adele Maroun Jaja, and with her remember her husband Leo, her parents Isar and Nabiha, her siblings, and all the faithful departed. Remember also all those who share with us today in this offering.
Amen.
We continue with the anaphora of Saint Sixtus. Al-Majdu lil-Abi wal-Ibni wal-Ruh al-Qudus min al-Ana wa ila al-Abad.
Amen.
Holy Father, grant security, peace, and everlasting love to your church, that we may raise glory and thanks to you, to your only Son, and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Peace to our altar of God. Peace to the holy mysteries placed upon you. Peace to you, my brother priest. Peace be with you all.
طوبى للسعينا إلى السلام فإنهم أبناء الله يدعون.
O Lord, bless us and make us worthy of the eternal reward reserved for men and women of peace. Baruch Mo, we raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
لك يا رب نقدم هذه الأسرار المقدسة لكي تحررنا بها من آلام الخطيئة وتؤهلنا لأعمال البر فنرفع إليك المجد الآن وإلى الأبد.
Amen.
We are standing now for our Eucharistic prayer.
محبة الله الآب ونعمة الابن الوحيد وشركة وحلول الروح القدس مع جميعكم يا إخوتي إلى الأبد
ومع روحك
لتكون أفكارنا وعقولنا وقلوبنا مرتفعة إلى العلا
إنها لديك يا الله
لنشكر المتهيبين ونسجد له خاشعين
إنه لحق وواجب
With heart, mind, and tongue we give you thanks, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one true God. Join spiritually to the invisible choirs and countless ranks of angels. Your faithful people glorify you with them and three times proclaim.
Holy, 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 mighty Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your great glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who has come and will come in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the
God the Father, holy is your only Son, and holy is your Spirit. Through the incarnation of your Son, you saved the world and freed it from sin and kept it from going astray. Kedomar sabachul mene kulchul ono denitav fagherodi dahlo feikun wahlo sagiye met kaseu metiye kusoyut aube walhaye Amen. Ono denita tmodil diatik hada to lahlo feikun wahlo sagie mete shedu metie hosoyot haube wa hayem lalolam olmi مرتين تكملون كملون في هذه الأسرار اذكروا موتي ودفني وقيامتي حتى مجيئي
نذكر موتك يا رب ونعترف بقيامتك
وننتظر مجيئك الثاني ونطلب منك الرحمة والحنان ونسألك مغفرة الخطايا
فلتشمل مراحمك كلنا
لن ننسى يا رب الآيات العجيبة في تدبيرك الخلاصي والآيات الرهيبة في مجيئك الذي فيه ستجازي كل إنسان بحسب أعماله ولذلك تضرع إليك بيعتك ورعيتك وبك ومعك إلى أبيك وهي تقول
ارحمنا أيها الآب الضابط الكل ارحمنا
نحن أيضا يا رب أبناءك الخطأ فيما نقبل نعمك نشكرك عنها ومن أجلها كلها
إياك نسبح إياك نمجد إياك نبارك لك نسجد بك نعترف ومنك نطلب فاشفك اللهم علينا وارحمنا واستجب لنا
ما أرهبها ساعة أحبائي ينحدر فيها الروح الحي القدوس ويحل على هذا القربان الموضوع لتقديسنا فلنقف مصلينا خاشعين
استجبنا يا رب استجبنا يا رب استجبنا يا رب ليأتي روحك الحي القدوس ويحل علينا وعلى هذا القربان.
كيري إليسون كيري
جبلوا لهذا الخبز جسد المسيح إلهنا.
آمين.
ويجعل مزيج هذه الكأس دم المسيح إلهنا.
آمين.
May these mysteries, O Lord, allow us to share in them to find joy in your presence. And we raise glory to you now and forever.
آمين.
Let's be seated for the prayers of the faithful. كن يا رب لبيعتك ولرعاتها حسنا مني عدد التعليم الضالة وعدد أبائنا مر فرانسيس بابا روما مر شارب تروس بطريرتنا الانطاقي ومر انتوان شارب المطرانينا وسائر الأساقف المستقيمي الرعي ليكون ما بحياة لا لم فيها يدبر كنيستك بنقابة وقداسة ويقدم لك شعبا مؤمنا يكرم اسمك نسألك يا رب.
يا رب ارحم.
Lord of life and peace, you understand the emptiness and loss that we feel through the passing of our dear Sidi. Please bind our families together with the hope and love that only you can give. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, when your son was in agony, you sent an angel to console him. We ask you to console us who mourn because the one we love has died. Fill our hearts with faith, hope, and love. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, we have been buried with your Son in baptism to rise with him in glory. May you always live in Christ, for nothing, not even death, will separate us from the love of your Son, Jesus Christ. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Father, you have given us the living bread from heaven to be eaten with faith and love. May the Eucharist that we share unite us to you so that in this life and in the next we will be truly yours forever. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, Son, living God, you raised your friend Lazarus from the dead. Grant life and glory to our dear Adele, for you are the resurrection and the life. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, forgive the faithfully departed who have been redeemed by the death of your only Son and on a day when all are rescued from death. Delivered from the realm of the dead and raised from the dust of the grave, the grace of your only Son will be glorified in us and in them. Through him we have to find mercy and forgiveness for our sins and for theirs.
Grant rest, O God, to the departed and forgive the sins we have committed. With or without full knowledge.
O Lord, in the resurrection on the last day when all is renewed, make us and our departed worthy through your grace of the joy of your heavenly kingdom.
Amen. O Lord of compassion, show us your mercy. Father, accept what we offer to you, this perfect oblation, Jesus, our
شهيا قرب عنا يا ذبيحا غافرا كرب ذاته ليبيع يا حمل انصار لنفسه حبرا مكربا لتكن يا رب تلبتنا بمراحمك فخورا
فنقربها بك لأبيك لك المجد إلى الأبد.
O Lord, open our mouths and lips, sanctify our bodies and souls, and purify our minds and consciences, so that we may call upon you, our Father of mercies, and implore you, praying, Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
اجعل يا رب ما يؤذينا ويخسرنا يتحول عاجلا إلى ما يفيدنا وينفعنا. فنخمر فنرفع إليك المجد الآن وإلى الأبد.
آمين.
سلام لجميعكم.
ومع روحك. إحنا رؤوسكم أمام الله الرؤوف وأمام مذبحه الغافر. وأمام جسد مخلصنا ودمه المحيي لمن يتناوله واقبلوا البركة من الرب.
Lord, may your graces, your blessings and all your divine gifts descend in abundance on your church, your parishes, monasteries and convents, that we may raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
نعمة الثالوثة لك سلازل يموت سائف في جوهر معكم يا إخوتي إلى الأبد.
ومع روحك. لينظر كل واحد منا إلى الله بتهيب وخشوع وليسأله الرحمة والحنان.
هلك داس للقديسين بالكمال والنقاوة والقداسة.
آب واحد قدوس، ابن واحد قدوس، روح واحد قدوس، تبارك اسم الرب، لأنه واحد في السماء وعلى الأرض، له المجد إلى الأبد.
أهلنا أيها الرب الإله أن تقدس أجسادنا بجسدك القدوس ونتنكى نفوسنا بدمك الغفور وليكن تناولنا لمغفرة الخطايانا وللحياة الجديدة يا ربنا ولاهنا لك المجد إلى
الأبد.
تهيئ أمامي مائدة
Standing for a blessing after Holy Communion. Aidam wa aidam bika ya Rab na'atarif wa tasabiha alayka narfa'a liannaka at'amtana jasadak wa damaka al-hay saqaytana ya muhib al-bashar irhamna.
Irhamna ya Rab, ya Hanun, ya Rahum, ya muhib al-bashar, irhamna.
Let's be seated for Thanksgiving.
I will never forget you, my people. I have carved you on the palm of my hand. I will never forget you. I will not leave you orphaned. I will never forget my own. Does a mother forget her baby, or a woman the child within her womb? Yet even if these forget, yes, even if these forget, I will never forget.
With the family of the late Adele, and on their behalf, we thank all the clergy and all here present for your attendance and prayers, and all who offered their condolences at the Bishari Hall last night. After the final blessing and the prayers, the family receiving condolences inside the church, if we come out row by row, and if we come from the Sacred Heart altar and go out from Our Lady's altar. The 40-day Mass for the repose of the soul of our sister Adele will be on Saturday the 18th of December at 6 p.m. at St. Maroun's Cathedral. إخوتي باسم العائلي نشكر جميع اللي شاركونا اليوم بالدفن خاصة الكهني وجميع العازون امبارح بهول بشري. العائلي رح يقبلوا التعازي هون بقلب الكنيسة إذا بنجي من حد قلب يسوع بنطلع من حد مذبح العذراء. القداس الأربعين راحة نفس أختنا أدير رح يكون نهار السبت 18 ديسمبر الساعة 6 مساء هون بكاتدرائيل مرمرون. الله يرحمها وتكون نفسها بالسماء. Also a reminder that the mercy meal, which is going to happen after the burial, will be on 20 Defoe Street, Wally Park. So everyone's invited to the mercy meal, which is at the family home, 20 Defoe Street, Wally Park. العائلة بيدعو الجميع للأمة الرحمة على العنوان 20 Defoe Street, Wally Park. الله يرحمها وتكون نفسها بالسماء.
Father Maroun was saying, especially to the family, it's always hard to say goodbye to someone you love. But there's also the Redfern family here, and it's hard for them to say goodbye to another original Redfern lady from Great Buckingham Street. So it's good to see the locals who have come, because slowly and slowly, you know, history is happening here. So it's very hard to say goodbye. Hopefully we're going to have a few more years to go yet, but when you speak about Adele, she's one of the originals in Great Buckingham Street, so Great Buckingham Street will never be the same without her. Let's be upstanding now, and we come to the rite of sprinkling with holy water.
Blessed are you, gracious Father, God of love, you have rescued us from death. Save your servant from the dark, save her from the blazing fire.
الراحة الدائمة أعطيها يا رب
ونورك الأزلي فليضئ لها
فلتسرح نفسها بسلام
برحمة الله والسلام آمين
برخمر السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك
فلنصلي الأبان والسلام لرحمة نفس أختنا المنتقلة من بيننا أديل أبانا الذي في السماوات ليتقدس اسمك يأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض
أعطينا خبزنا كفافي يومنا واغفر لنا ذنوبنا وخطايانا كما نحن نغفر لمن خطئ إلينا ولا تدخلنا في التجارب لكن نجنا من الشرير لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى أبد الأبدين آمين
Hail Mary full of grace the Lord is with thee blessed art thou amongst women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb Jesus
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O Christ, our true Lord, rich in mercy and forgiveness, forgive our sins and wipe away our transgressions. By the power of your guiding cross and your life-giving tomb and your holy resurrection, have mercy on our sister Adele, for whom we have gathered today. Grant her rest and peace in the eternal life with the saints.
Amen.
And she will dwell among them, and with them she will give thanks and praise.
Amen.
To you, to your blessed Father, and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Alleluia.
يا أمة
خارجاً عن جوارك